citizens with the tools to drive new business and new opportunities from our global economy and continue to support an industry that is an economic engine. The day may come when the industry is well established with the sustaining infrastructure to support a film and television production life cycle, but today is not the time, and the time is not now. Quality jobs, providing an improved quality of life, that's the government I want for the Commonwealth. Massachusetts is a leader in so many ways, and I'm proud in so many fronts. I'm proud of that. Let's continue to lead the way of economic opportunity and quality of life for the thousands of men and women in the Commonwealth and their families with this important industry. I share this unique perspective as state representative and as an owner of a movie theater. The time is not now to draw the curtain on the film tax credit. I say no to House 62.